too passive. We gave too many chances, too many opportunities, especially in the second period. I thought we were playing too much on the inside instead of attacking. We gave them a little bit too much room on the outside, and that's not just defensemen, that's not just center support, that's wingers as well, giving their D-men too much time in the blue lines, able to keep pucks in. And we got to be better. We have to attack, and it can't be one guy. It's got to be all five guys, including Flower, attacking at once. So we got to do a better job at that, and we'll get more goals in time because of it.
So that easily to say, even if we get a shutout, I mean, there are things to clean up on.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, we still gave up almost 30 shots, and we just maybe barely, we didn't even catch them at the end. They were still out shooting us until the very end. I thought we had a strong third period. Helps. More power plays and stuff, but we still got to be better, especially I think second period we let off a little bit. We just got to keep it going, can't back off, can't give them any time and space. They got a lot of weapons over there.
You guys knew they were going to come in physically and they were going to come in and try and do whatever they could to win the series.
Oh yeah, we were too. It's going to happen. Next game too, it's going to be physical even more. Doesn't matter what happened tonight, it's clean slate, everyone's going to come out, and it's going to be physical, it's going to be gutty. We gotta grind it out. We have to sacrifice our bodies, and we gotta wanna find a way to win.
So safe to say you don't wanna come back here on Sunday.
Oh no.
So when you and Shea compare who scored the better goal tonight,
Theo, are you kidding me? The defenseman was standing still on mine. He went one on two. And then went around the goalie. I pretty much half whiffed on my shot. Are you kidding me? I'll give him credit for that one. Still maybe last year's playoffs. I didn't know it was close.
Yeah.